Hello there. I hope you are doing well. I want us to look at the same topic that is acquisition and errors. KCC first question from 2016. A different question, although very simple, from the same topic that is acquisition and errors. Okay. It reads, by correcting each number to one significant figure, approximate the values of 788 multiplied by 0.006. Hence, calculate the percentage error arising from the approximation. Wow, this is a very simple question, and I would like you to follow for you to understand. So before we solve this question, we are talking about correcting each number to one significant figure. One significant figure. Hence calculating the percentage error arising from the approximation. Okay, so can we have, here we have 788 and we have 0.006. How, what is 788 correct to one significant figures? Okay, 788 to one significant figures, this is going to be 800. We look at the first value on our left hand side. Okay, when we're looking at the significant figures, if it was two significant figures, we are going to look at one, two. Then I will look at that value. Is it 5 or more than 5 or less than 5? So, for our case here, the number here is more than 5. So, this one becomes 9. So, we have 790. I hope we are together. If the question was not about it, if the question was something less than 788 to something like 45, okay? Correcting this one to one significant figures. The value here, we are going to look at the second value. Is it 5 or more or less than 5? So for our case there, it is 4 and 4 is less than 5. So one significant figure for this one is going to be 700. I hope it was okay if I just do this small overview of that. What about when we have decimals, we have 0.006 to one significant figures. We start calculating to one significant figures to where we have our digits ranging between 1 and 9. Okay? So right here now, we cannot have this one to be our significant figure. We cannot have this one to be 6. So where we have 6, that is where now we start calculating our significant figures. So when it comes to decimals, even if you get so many zeros, for example 0.000006, we still start calculating our significant figures from 6. So this one is 1. Alright, if we had 6 heaven to 1 significant figures, we would just come to 6, then look at 7. Is it more than 5 or less than 5? Then we round off. This one will be 7. Okay, I hope it was important for me to look at that. So let's go to our question. Let's try and solve and see what we have. So we have solution. We have a solution. Okay, so now we have the working value. Working value. Multiply this one direct and see that our answer is going to be 4.728. After approximating to one significant figure, this one is approximated value. Approximated value. We have 800 multiplied by 0.006. right? And our products is going to be 4.8. That's all we have. We don't have maximum value, minimum value, or whatever. And that's why I told you in my previous video that those methods, they vary from one question to another. For instance, now in this case, we do not have the minimum value or the maximum value. It is now us to look at this and see, are we dealing with... Now, for our case here, this one is like the actual, because it's what we have. And after approximation, whatever answer that we have here is like it's our maximum value. That's why now we have more than one method of how we can get the absolute error. Alright, I hope now we are following. So, for this one, now we are going to have approximated value minus the working value to have our absolute error. So, absolute error will be 4.8 minus 4.728, and our answer is going to be 0.072. Then our relative error is going to be our absolute divided by actual, and that is 0.072 divided by our actual. Our actual, which is 4.728. Our answer is going to be, just a minute, divided by 4.728, it is going to be 0.01528426. Then our percentage error, percentage page error, is going to be our relative error, relative error multiplied by 100. And this one is going to be 0.01522284 × 100, and our answer is 1.5228. We can have our answer in 4 significant figures, and so we have 1.5212343. Hope you have followed all through to get this kind of example that you have. I know the most confusing part, maybe for most of students, was this, but how to convert 0.006 to 1 significant figures. But I hope now it is now very clear with you. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like, leave a comment down there, and subscribe for more. Thank you very much.